Diaz. And we've already seen one of the Diaz bulls out already. Back out, like I was telling everybody earlier, he don't haul around pin the dome butt. So, and then Steve, Kevin Boone bought him in the cow cutting at $75.
Kim, who's this?
Excuse me, boys. I was reminded of Joe Butler's bull. It's not a Steve Diaz bull.
Who is this?
That goes back to that Mathews guy. All right, give it up for him. The boy made a good butter out on him right there.